Etuwa is right. The sky people are scum.
That tapestry is so lacking. Pure and simple mediocrity.
Do you know what happened at Stoneblade Ridge? The hunters were laughing about it.
Someone is near. Not one of the sky people.
A friend, then? Let us know.
Sorry. I was looking for Etuwa.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Eywa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etuwa. I see you and Etuwa walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Natvi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etuwa.
Someone is near, not one of the sky people.
A friend, then? Let us hope.
Where is your clan?
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever stopped to think that
our own Sarentu hero returns? Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more sky people than Natvi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nitsie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the Nectar Nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Are you Na'vi or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Here. This could be useful against the Sky People.
Thank you, Eywa, for these gifts.
You are Sarentu. Hello. You need the very best gear to survive out here in the Kinglor Forest. Have this.
Pointless, sister. The thing is made of metal.
gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay. I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Hostiles have been detected.
I should eat. Need food first.
Today. Still okay. Roger that.
Forest is healing. Should find that nectar now. They didn't leave much behind.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start.
Thank you. Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed?
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, are you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sotlik is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
On the topic of our current ground clearing methods, while I appreciate the settlement director's concerns over the use of defoliants prior to the mechanical removal of the heavier vegetation, I can assure you this poses no risk to our future human settlers. Yes, operators have reported experiencing a metallic taste when in the processed zones, but our masks are perfectly adequate for filtering out any major contaminants from the air. While this, of course, leaves the potential issue of dermal absorption, I would like to point out...
If you're not busy... I'm not sure who to talk to about this. I don't know how... maybe I shouldn't say anything.
It's okay. You can tell me, Jin.
Okay. Thanks. It's Danny. She normally goes out with the others on their usual routes. But lately, she's been going off the beaten path. The others say she last went southeast, all the way into the crater. When she's back, she won't even look at me. Deflects whenever I ask her questions. Never a good time to talk.
She's mad at you?
No. Yeah, I wish it were that simple. But I know her. No, this is something else. I think this is my fault. A while ago, I brought up a topic that, in all fairness, I knew she didn't like. I figured the timing was okay and that she... You know what? It's not important.
I can check up on her if you'd like.
Listen, Danny's the toughest person I know. But this place is dangerous, as you know. I don't need to know where she's going or what she's doing. I just need to know she's okay.
There's nothing like the sounds of the forest to soothe a spinning mind.
Got it. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Harvesting is never tedious with you, friend.
You mean that? I feel the same.
Me too.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, Mayaundu. Did you bring the nectar?
Eywa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Eywa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
Kinglor nest. Oh, the queen. Not home tree. She's content. She's trying to show me something. She wants to gather the Kinglor. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed. Wait, on the horizon. She sees an RDA facility, but she doesn't know what it is. Wants to find more flowers for the Kinglor to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels the swarm is agitated. It's confusing, so she keeps flying. There's something, an energy wave. It feels harsh. And the queen, she needs to find the other Kinglor. Protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The Kinglor are hungry, distressed. The balloons, the pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the Kinglor back. Discomfort and then confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. Sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility. It's sending a signal to the balloons. The Kinglor grow weak. The queen must hurry. Find a safe place before the swarm dies. Thank you. flying so far. Away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the Kinglor Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the Kinglor from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Hometree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnad can grant. And he will not.
The Kinglor have shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the Kinglor. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Etu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Eywa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.